Scorpio, welcome, welcome. We're going to look into your energetic health for the month of July. I'm Adrian from Red Lentil Healing. We're going to be using the Chakra Insight Oracle to get two areas of your energetic health for you to be on the lookout for and pay extra special attention to for the month of July. Then we're going to be getting a good recommendation for self-care for the month of July using our Sacred Self-Care Oracle. And then last but not least, and equally as important, getting your power message using the Crystal Power Tarot. So let's jump into this. First things first, where are some areas of your energetic health you should be paying attention to for the month of July? So let's pull our two cards and take a quick look. First things first, we have the throat chakra. Throat chakra is our house of speaking and hearing divine truth. This is about sound, music, silence, rhythm, and vibration. Sound is vibration, believe it or not. This is all about what vibration, what frequencies are you putting out to Mama Earth, and what frequencies are you absorbing? We're nothing but water. Pretty much 3/4 of our body is water. Every sound that is made, every vibration, every frequency, we absorb into our body through our throat chakra. So this is asking you, what sounds and vibrations are you taking in, and how do they resonate both on a physical spectrum, actually resonating through your body, and from a spiritual perspective, how do they resonate with you? Are you taking them in? Do they make sense? Do they speak to other parts of your energetic body? So making sure you're paying attention to all of the sounds, all of the vibrations that are out in the world, and being very careful about which ones you allow to stay in your energetic body. If it does not serve your highest good, it's okay to release it and let it go. So focusing on throat chakra. And then the next card is about money. Okay, this is about finances, power, generosity, and abundance through your root chakra. Okay, the root chakra is the house of security. It's also the house of finances and the house of connection. So really focus in on looking at your finances for the month of July. Okay, how much power are you giving money in your life? Is it making you? Is it breaking you? Does the money own you, or do you own it? Okay, so it's kind of taking a look at how you look at abundance. Remember, if you believe and feel that you are abundantly, all of your needs are abundantly cared for, they will be. Okay, so just taking a look at money and how, what importance you're putting on finances for the month of July. For your sacred self-care oracle, your message is going to be about spending time with animals. Okay, this is the best way for self-care for you for the month of July. So here's the thing, if you have animals and you've got fur babies, go snuggle up to them. And I don't care if it's a horse that you own in a pasture, or a cat, or a dog. If you have a fish, go up and tap the fish tank. Spending some quality time with your animals is a great way for self-care. Now, for those of us who don't own animals, okay, well, how can I spend time with animals during quarantine and like the zoos are closed? Hey, maybe this is all about, maybe spend some minute watching, I hate to say Animal Planet, but like, how are you connected with animals? And what are some ways that you can even go look at a cute puppy picture? Something to release and relax you. That's the whole point of spending time with the animals. I can get lost in like 20 minutes on funny French bulldog videos on YouTube, and next thing you know, I'm calmer, I'm more relaxed, and that was a way to spend good quality time and take care of myself by decompressing. So it can be just that with spending time with animals. Then last but not least, let's get your power message card. And this is the Tower. Okay, this is the Tower, which is from the Major Arcana. This is asking you to surrender and know how to go forward. Okay, surrender and know how to go forward. Sometimes the best way to move forward like the Buddhists say, is releasing your attachment. I do not have the attachment to the outcome, so therefore now I can fully and completely move forward. So that is your message card for the month of July. Sometimes that surrender so you can move forward is the best thing that can happen to you, because then that's when you're fully aware and able to allow things that need to come to your life into your life is when you surrender. So there you have it for the month of July, Scorpios. I hope this is helpful for you. Until the next video when we do our August check-in, please make sure you're taking care of yourselves. If you want more personal information about things that you need to look out for, please go feel free to book a personal reading with me. The link is in the description bar below. Take care of yourselves, guys. Bye.